Hello there. This is Jimmy here. Welcome to another mini episode of Starship Wrestling, and this is a commentary episode on what they're doing with Jeff Hardy, the storyline. If you saw SmackDown last night, you know what I'm talking about. If you didn't, I'll explain to you what happened. If you don't know, of course, as you know, Jeff Hardy, of course, as you know, has had many, DWI issues. So, they set up this fake sort of accident that was supposedly arrested for running over Elias, and he looked like he was out of it. As you know, Jeff Hardy has many DWI arrests over several years, and I think they're trying to bury him like they did to his brother Matt. I think they're really doing something, you know, retribution for him. This is bloody ridiculous. You know what? My advice to you, Jeff, quit the WWE and go to follow your brother to AEW. Because this is bloody ridiculous. You know? And, I'll tell ya, that is so ridiculous indeed. That's it for now. Until next time, peace out, brothers and sisters, and thank you very much.